God is an ever-present help in times of trouble. We want our fear to become faith. Take the necessary precautions, no doubt. But Lord, we trust in you, God. We give you our finances. We give you our friends. We give you our family. We give you our leaders. We give you all of these things, God. We give them to you, Lord. And we ask, God, that you in our faith would be greater than our fear. See, here's what has happened. Things like this, we can't figure this whole thing out. And there's a lot of smart people working really hard at this very moment trying to figure these things out. But here's the deal. That triggers something in us. Control, worry, fear. And we want to take those things and say, no, I've got a full heart. Jesus has already filled my heart. The Lord is strong. There's no room for these other things because I've already had my heart filled. Think about the time when Jesus was born. What happened? There was no room for him at the inn. We want no room to be here because we filled it with Jesus. Now that's the opposite. He's coming. We don't want to have so many things of worry that he can't get in there. We want no room for these things because Jesus has already filled that inn. And then he's already here and there's no room for anything else. Now, I want to show you something that I saw that I thought was great. It's kind of funny that I saw on the internet, somebody texted me, here's what it said. COVID-19, Christ over viruses and infectious diseases. Joshua 1:9. So you got your acronym here and you got your 1:9 here. COVID-19, Christ over infectious diseases, viruses and infectious diseases. Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be frightened. Do not be dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you everywhere you go. Joshua 1:19. Let's let this be our COVID-19. Let's let that be what we think about. Let that be the heart that we have. And we want to release our control to become surrender. We want our worry to become trust. We want our fear to become faith. And here's what we're going to do. Ready? With every empty, say, I'm full in Christ. Every time you see, and they're going to show it a lot on the news, I promise you. When you see empty shelves, you say this, I'm full in Christ. When you see empty landmarks, I'm full in Christ. When you see empty stadiums, I'm full in Christ.
Hey, thanks for watching. To find out more about Houston's First, you can subscribe to our channel or you can go to houstonsfirst.org.